An overwhelming 23,000 signatures was displayed on City Hall steps and balconies to join the fight for a racist-free Edmonton.
You know, look, racism does exist in our communities. We can't deny that. All we are saying, we are all equal, and all of us deserve that equal opportunity to fully participate in our social life, in our political life, in our day-to-day community life.
The City of Edmonton, alongside 16 partners, is dedicated to helping eliminate racism throughout the city. The signatures is a first of many milestones for the Racism Free campaign, now in its first year of operation.
What can we do as individuals and communities and institutions to deal with and create a community that provides equal opportunities for all of us?
The signatures are mostly compiled of Edmonton youth, and they represent a commitment to reduce and stop racism both now and in the future. It's a vow that two James Givens Elementary School students took very seriously when creating their pledge against racism through posters.
Everybody should be treated the same, no matter how you look or think.
Now, in speaking with one of the team members here today, they told me that they're currently working on a program inside educational institutions. They're doing research, and as well, they're looking to set up a public response team so when racism does happen, schools will know how to act appropriately. Reporting for Sun News, I'm Jasmine Franklin.